That evening, Thomas and Percy were resting in the shed. Percy's driver had taken away the trousers and given Percy a good rub down.
Praising.
Nudge, nudge. Wink, wink.